What up, internet? It's your boy. So we're actually playing our first game ever of the new Evelyn. And I know what you're thinking. It's not new. That's how long, first of all, that's how long I've been playing. Wow. What a good friend, though. What a good friendo. So it's like Q and then QQ. It's like an 8 second cooldown.
Every kill is just a lever who didn't look out.
She has no idea what she's done. That leash was long as hell. This should get us to level 3. So I can't hit them until that expires. Yeah. That's not reassuring. Help you how? I have to get to 6, boys. There's her deer. She rooted him. He's still chasing though. I don't know. Do you have your jump? I got nothing for you, boo-boo. Does he have a camp up? Nice to see them get the Udyr I normally get. But oh boy, these bot lanes, I swear to Christ.
Come on, touch me.
There we go. No, I'm not coming to you. Shield yourself. She should get the shutdown. So at least there's that. I think I'm supposed to take Blue Boy. Yeah, now there's no love, buddy. Oh boy. They're upset. Yeah, no. I think you're really bad at League of Legends. What am I doing here? These curves are real. We're six here, and then we just start ganking, right? All right, I think I figured out the combo. That was my flash, but that's fine. We're just gonna pass through here and see what Udry left me. I'm gone, buddy. Does he come back? Cuts to the quick. The deer did not come back. Okay, cool. I don't know if... No, that's his blue buff. Alright. That should be item. That's it, love. Let your guard down. Yeah, I'm not good at this champ at all. So, like, screw bot lane. Udyr's topside. I was born I knew better than to help them, and I came and helped them anyway. I knew better. I fucking knew better, dude. Super mad at myself. Like, if you know better, don't do it. It's fine. We can go ahead and start deleting people now. We're really far ahead. That's the flash. No, she didn't. You guys are just bad, but it's okay. Udyr's still topside? Okay. Not only that, if he's there.
They all look the same in the dark.
She should get top tower or something. Yeah. I know better than to play around bot lane. Like, I know better, right? Like, I know better. I'm just stupid. I know better. It's fine, though, because Alawi is doing hella work. So that's fine. Always gotten hella plates. Is he really sticking around right now? I don't have ult yet, boo. I'm just out. Yeah, you have to know I'm coming, right? Yeah, that's what I like to see. Alright, we're holding it up just fine. Lights out. Does he have magic for this? He has nothing. I'm just gonna repeat gank you until I get fed. That works for me. I wish I hadn't messed up my stealth, but it's whatever. Get my fed person fedder. I need to farm harder.
Them out of love.
There's three of them. My jungle will still be there. I used to know a guy who only played AD Evelynn, like before the Titanic Hydra change. Oh, you're just hella dead. Not worth, there's really not worth, and then there's that fight. Leave. Leave. Stupid. They never leave. Hey there, bud. I know better than to come to bot lane. Like, I actively know better, and I keep doing it. An enemy has been slain. Down. That's a triple. She has a heal in her kit. It's actually a free kill. It's whatever. Point is, we got a Lowy ahead, and a Lowy's doing what ahead people do, right? She's a fed Lowy, making magic. That's what I came for. She actually needs to be careful though, because Vayne still hurts like a bitch. Holy cow. Holy cow. That damage. See? That was some good decision making. I'm glad I ignored bot lane for like 80% of this game. She has ult. I don't think he does. If she doesn't die in a half a second, I'm on the way. She absolutely did not need me there. Jesus Christ. Yeah, you're doing work. Can you not be a dumbass? This isn't like a hard carry, but it's exactly what I needed because, yeah, hopefully the sound sounds good. I've been having a lot of sound issues lately. She still has ult, too. Yeah. Just like repeat ganking top was definitely the move there. Okay. Mm-hmm. Bullied it. Yeah, that was worth a flash. She doesn't even ward. There we go. We're strong now. Yeah, we're strong now. It's fine. The things we whisper in the dark. How about a kiss? Let's play hard to get. Stop and seduce. Boy, bye. I feel boy, bye. Hot breath. They feel my claws like hot knives. Go on, touch me. Hit it. Yeah, no, my smites are on point. People used to build allies on this. I mean, I think the obvious next one is Deathcap, right? I'm bad. Don't judge me, please. One time. Ultra, please. That world-class ult. That was Lulu. He doesn't matter. Like, he really doesn't matter. Just end. And needlessly, our Drod would have been more gold efficient. That was just a bad pass. Or not pass. You understand what I'm saying. That was a bad decision. I mean, that should be crashing right now, yeah? What to do? It wasn't the best, but it's 2.5. It'll live. It'll breathe. It'll breathe. All right. So. What we have learned is, again, we should be the one jungling, nobody else. I halfway seemed like I figured out Evelynn. I don't think it was that good. It looked pretty bad. And we will find out if this new audio setup works or is trash. So, thanks for coming through. Later, Internet.